Hi, I'm Jamie Oliver from the Oliver's Madhouse. I am in a lay-by in the middle of Yorkshire. It's absolutely throwing it down. And I'm still really excited because today I'm going to get to have a look around the wonderful mattress makers, Harrison Spinks. If you've not heard of Harrison Spinks before, they've been around for quite some time. They make luxury high-end mattresses that are built to last. Not only that, they are also using a lot of natural ingredients within their mattresses, and a lot of those come from their own sheep and lambs on their own farm in the middle of Yorkshire, in the middle of this rain. And so I'm going to get to meet them today, and I'm going to get to meet the team behind mattresses, and I'm going to get to see the process it takes to make something good quality, long lasting and comfortable. So I'm going to take you with me.
We want to keep the wood, so that's set strong enough to suck the wood and take it up. Any stones or rocks, the bits that we don't want to carry on, they all get dropped and get taken away.
It goes in and out, and that pulls the tension. And that's holding it against the spring unit.